The greatness of America can withstand anything, including the election of Donald Trump. But we wish him well.
Thank you very much for coming out. Is the sound working?
So it's a very hostile appointment.
Got it? The sound working?
If you breathe air, drink water, eat food, take medicine, or in any other way interact with the courts, this is a very bad decision.
I'm Congressman Andre Carson.
It's not on? Is somebody going to deal with this?
What saddens me the most as a mom and a grandmother, though, is his hostility toward children in school, children with autism.
I can hear you. Can you hear us?
Not in keeping with the spirit of the day of unity, but I say they pray in church on Sunday and then pray on people the rest of the week.
Look at that moon. It's the new moon.
The name of it is the Affordable Care Act, because that was its purpose, to be affordable. And it has succeeded in every way.
You want grandma living in the guest room? You repeal the Affordable Care Act.
And while we're doing the Lord's work by ministering to the needs of God's creation, they are ignoring those needs, which is to dishonor the God who made them.
Can you hear now?
Because we're all, Democrats, Republicans, everyone
right.
loves our country, are people of faith. But we don't, as I say, exploit that because
right.
we don't think you're supposed to.
As the Statue of Liberty, the Lady of Liberty, let me just get into the next. As staff, sound people, shall we sing This Land Is Your Land again until they get the sound working?
Go.